Hello. Glad to be here. Day 66, my Alice. I love that you're such a big Jonathan Brooke fan, Alice. As am I, obviously. I think I've made that clear. Yes, day 66, and happy Memorial Day weekend. I was very moved by, when I saw the posting of tomorrow's New York Times front page. Please check it out. A huge, powerful statement. And, all the people that have been lost, and it'll never be normal to me. I know there's a huge movement to make it a normalized reality, you know, to preach that as the new normal, a new truth. It's so not true. And I am so grateful for Memorial Day on this this weekend for my family. I had a lovely conversation with my brother and sister-in-law. They're down in Delaware. And and they're well, and I miss them. And all that interaction stuff. So thanks for being here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.